On January 7th, 5 days before Lisa died, she sat by her son's grave with a friend, not knowing that she would join him 5 days later. You never know when your time will end, so live life and love one another.